also I am using it very differently. This is only the music I do. Yeah. Even the music also I used here. This is the preliminary music, the one structure of the music. It will develop later on. Yeah, yeah. So basically I'm a painter. I studied my master's in painting from Vishwabharati University, Shantiniketan. After that, I started doing painting and sculptures, and I'm working in a Times of India as an illustrator and cartoonist. And last 20 years, I'm involved with the film society movement in Bangalore. And we screened films in villages and colleges and universities and things like that. And I've grown up watching films, reading films, those kind of things. It happens like that. This film, yeah. So this film, I'm trying to explore different kind of language in cinematic language, you know. So it's a kind of poetry I'm trying to achieve in filmmaking. The image itself is very important for me. The image making, like poetry, we are using so many images, you know. That kind of images I'm trying to achieve in visual arts here. It's a 95 minutes long. The feature film. So that's a sorry. It's about the music rhythm, the region. The region has its own rhythm. That kind of thing I'm trying to achieve actually. It's a kind of the poetry. So we can't explain the poetry itself. You know, it's a kind of life itself. Sometimes it feels like, I mean, it looks like an abstract kind of thing, but it's a different kind of approach to the cinematic language.
We'll play the trailer of the film once more because we're really sorry that the lights were on when the trailer played and the volume was too loud. So we'll play it once more, and I'd also like to mention that this film is one of the films in our work in progress lab this year.